I scared the shit out of a guy the other day. He would kill me if I got after him, really, but he backed down. He called Rachel Mad Cow. I said, sir, you're insulting that woman. She's a friend of mine.
About as much power out as I was, had started off with.
Well, that's a really
down
interesting
man.
Call.
Drop here and drop like a rock.
He's a very good spirit down the air. I mean, anybody who's like a mad cow would be somebody like Glenn Becker, Bill O'Reilly, of course.
I had to run the very
first
capacitor on the Oscar, all the way wide open.
It's a very agreeable personality, first of all.
And
she's the smartest and most...
I go back to the loose coupling I was using before.
Former Rosen caller.
Yeah, I mean, it's like...
To think that you can put yourself above someone like that, just by coming up with a snarky name for them, you know, that is not the same as, like, substantively refuting all